Hey, KT here for AMG Garage, what Birmingham World of Wheels, some of the best built cars I've ever seen, and really cool builds here. One of my favorite builds is this Jeep body, this Oldsmobile behind me. It's a real 442 car, but the coolest thing about it is that we've got the people that built the car here, and they're students. So this is right, what I do is I create training for students, so this is so cool to be able to talk to you guys and see your hard work behind you. So you sprayed some of the paint, right?
Yes, sir.
So is it a base coat, clear coat system? Single stage, base clear?
Single stage.
Okay, so it's single stage. It's a very nice job. I smoked it over. You guys did a good job on the body work. How many hours of work are in this car?
Tons.
Tons. So I don't know how your semesters work, but how long have, and maybe the instructor can help too, how long have you guys been working on this car?
Since the beginning of the year.
Okay.
We built it this schedule year.
Very cool. What about the interior? Did you recover the seats, all that kind of stuff?
Yeah.
No, we didn't
wait,
do the
oh,
seats.
Oh, wait, no, not
remember
the seats,
what you did on the dash.
Oh, yeah, I did the...
We rebuilt the dash. That's the original interior.
Okay.
It is the original interior. We did take it out, clean everything.
So part of the secret to building custom cars, and I've learned this the hard way, is to find a good one to start with. So it sounds like you had got a good car. Is it a local vehicle?
Yes.
Yeah, and where are you guys from?
Cullman, Alabama.
Cullman, Alabama. So you guys know who Greening Auto Company is then?
Yes, sir.
Jesse and Jeff and
those
guys.
Don't know them personally, but I know who they are.
Well, what they're going to be getting ready to do this year is they're going to have open houses, some cars and coffee, so you guys should probably go up there. They're super good friends of ours, and they work with AMD parts all the time, and they're going to be doing some neat stuff, so pay attention to them. But for right now, tell me a little bit about what you see for yourself as a career in collision repair. What do you want to do with it?
I don't really know exactly. I just mostly just kind of got into this because I like working with like my hands more, and I like painting, and I really wanted to do like cool like details with like hand, like flames and stuff by hand, things like that.
Yep.
That's like what I want to do.
Yeah, very cool. The women that I get to teach, and when I do instructional classes, women, actually, sorry guys, but women can see color better. Women pay attention to detail better. So you guys have a leg up, believe it or not, in the collision repair industry. So I kind of want to go one by one. What's your favorite thing to do when it comes to doing a vehicle like this?
Just painting.
Painting?
I just
very
love
good.
It.
You? Paint. Okay.
I like the prep work, honestly.
Yeah. Okay. What makes that wake you up a little bit? Why?
Well, the fact that you can actually use body filler and like make your own body line.
Okay? Yeah.
You actually get to shape it.
For sure. So when you get a chance to go into a Greening, those guys are masterful at taking body style lines and perfecting them, correcting them, and it just changes the way the whole car looks, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Excellent. Excellent. What's your favorite aspect of building? Yeah. Yeah. Very cool. You? Yeah. So we got a bunch of guys that want to spray paint, right? Okay. Well, my company is Paintucation, so maybe I can help you guys out with some stuff. So let's talk about that later, for real. So it's really cool to see you guys. You guys are the future of the industry. You're proving it by the excellent craftsmanship and workmanship that you guys are doing. So we want to say thank you, and we'll say thank you in some other ways too, but give yourselves a round of applause for this beautiful work. Come on. Yeah. So thanks for showing us your car, and I hope you're enjoying the rest of the vehicles in this show, right? Cool. KT, out.
This is Alan Johnson with Johnson's Hot Rod Shop, and you're watching AMD Garage.
Auto Metal Direct, or AMD as it's most commonly known, is your one-stop source for high-quality body panels. AMD has extensive experience in the collector car and restoration industry, with body panels available for all popular makes and models. AMD makes restoring or repairing your classic easy. Every panel is made from proper gauge steel, including all correct clips, tabs, flanges, bends, and seams that you would find on an original panel.
Every prototype panel is made using all new tooling and is test fit against the car that it was designed for. A great example of AMD quality is this hood for a 72 Challenger. A hood is a large stamping that can be difficult to reproduce, but this panel is almost ready to shoot out of the box with some minor finish and bodywork. A complete list of available panels and other restoration items can be seen at autometaldirect.com.
This is Kel Bridges with Blueprint Engines, and you're watching AMD Garage.
Hey, KT here for AMD Garage. We're at Birmingham World of Wheels. Unbelievable quality iron, and this car behind us is certainly no exception. This is Keith Chandler.
That's great.
It's his 70 Camaro, and guess what? There's a bunch of AMD parts all over it.
Correct.
So what does this car mean to you?
I've had the car since 1988, 89, somewhere along in there. I built it ground up before.
Yeah.
And I thought, you know, I'm going to do one last hurrah on it.
Yeah.
So we busted it down, rotisserie, stripped it all apart.
Yeah.
A good friend of mine named Tim Hickman
is
responsible for all the body work and putting it together.
You need to send him a ham at Christmas because he's done an outstanding job.
He did a phenomenal job on it. Tim is, I mean, he is great. Him and his wife, Connie, they spent hours,
unnamed
hours. Yeah, and I kept throwing him curveballs and throwing different stuff that would make it interesting.
Yeah. So I've got to admit, me and my buddies did stupid things in a second-gen Camaro in high school. It was a fun car to drive then.
Right.
But it was powered like it was back then, 165, 175 horsepower.
Right.
What are we talking about with this LSX? You got nitrous on an LS engine here.
The LSX, I believe, is rated at, 627 horsepower out of the box?
Yeah.
That's about a 400 to 500, depending on what jets you put in it to, you know, boost it well over 1,000 if you want it. But it's never going to see that.
Yep.
I'm going to enjoy driving it, enjoying it, and keep it safe.
Well, you don't have to hit that button.
Nah.
But it's nice to know you
That's
got
right.
the button.
That's right. It's nice to know it's there.
If you want to have the button.
That's right.
So what kind of running gear is it?
Running gear's got a Tremec 5-speed, TKO, 342 12-bolt original positive traction rear end from the factory.
Chassis stiffening stuff?
I've got Global West tubular A-arms upper and lowers. Got 2-inch dropped Wellwood spindles, Wellwood brakes.
Yeah.
Got a 3-inch drop leaf springs in the rear.
Yeah, I mean, it sits great. Stance is great.
Yeah, we took it apart 3 times to get the stance right.
Yeah, but it's so important, though, right?
It is. I mean, when I look at it and it didn't appeal to me, I'm like, you know, it's not going to work.
Well, and if you're going to invest in building a car like this, you got to love it. You got to love every aspect of it. So was it originally an orange car?
No, it was a green car.
Yeah. What made you choose this color?
I don't know. I chose that color back in 1988, 89 when I first painted it.
Yeah.
So, and then we went back with the orange on the next build.
Well, here in a sea of top shelf cars, this thing jumps out at you, man. So congratulations on picking the color. Thanks for talking to us, man.
Thank you. Appreciate you. And I enjoy having your parts on my car. Great company to work with.
Well, you know, we appreciate hearing that. And it's just nice to be a small part of your build. This is fantastic, man.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. KT out. See you next time.